Welcome to the D-pad.
I have 58k, and if I sell it, 135. 870 tack is still worth. Yeah, look at this. Level 4. 1120 power. Rate of fire 1.4, 2.3, and 10. So now, this is 180. See? 1164 level 1 only. 3.5 ammo capacity already 10. We Gucci. Okay. So I'm getting this. Rate of fire to 1.4. How about this? Attack 1.4, same. Okay, I'll sell this.
I'm surprised you'd part with this so early.
What do you mean? I didn't part with it so early. I parted with it late. Okay, we got a stronger shotgun now.
Good day then.
It's here. There. When you said this lama, I automatically think of. Bislema. Let it go. Bislema. Okay, saving this. We go to B3 for manufacturing because that's where we'll. I think that's where we mold things, I think. Huh? No? No, not here. It's B4. Yeah, Duke's area is the safest. And I like that it's it's an elevator. You know, I can travel around.
It's dark.
Damn! Quite a keen eye, Ethan. I just got damaged. I forgot where to go. Aha. Nothing muted. Like mutated. Oh my gosh. Where do we go? Oh yeah, supposed to be Hemicom and Hemigoa. Kakai Wutomas. What is that? Sniping the heart from a distance, exactly. Hold up, I'm confused, man. This B1... I forgot where the molding station is. Is that handsaw? Is that like an actual language? Mori. The hell? The hell? Where am I supposed to go? You have to mold the ball mold. Yes. To ball mold. My tete. My tete. Still can't forget about my tete. Oh, you know what? Yes, the Commandalic in Vanuatu. Pidgin was easier to make colonies. He's just stuck as common. Is it this? I think this is. I must bail, man. I got something to do before I try and sleep. I don't rest of our expect a lower dump next time I'm here. Pleasure chatting with you again. And all you miss, and America. See you again next time, right? Seeing some. Miss. Lemon. I forgot. Is it here? I really can't remember. It's here. Ah, here we are. Shh. hate that he's here. Hey, Pac-Man, hold on. Good morning. Come on, come on, come on! Ball mold. Please! Oh my gosh! Are you serious? It's fine. We've made enough Dead by Daylight. Run! Brother, come on, come on, come on, lockpick. Just open it! Open it! Oh, are you serious? What? No, I equipped this! Too stressful. No way. Are you serious? Am I actually gonna? Recreate? Heisenberg's hammer. Interesting. Oh. Outlast with freaking guns. Exactly. This is the ambiance that the game is trying to make you feel. Honestly, it looks great. Even the coat, it's very... Hilk. Yeah. Nice. He missed.
He missed. No. We can do this. Let's go. Oh!
If it's just looking, window shop away.
Map helps.
I'm skilled at all sorts of
have no
and we'll do
time to look at the map.
Ooh, where did you get your hands on such a thing?
What other games? Guns. I have this. Every game has Chainsaw Man. How's it did it series? Awesome. That's true. I love the bad voice acting in it. Do we need this? The red dot sight for the shotgun? I don't think so. This is what we need though. It uses the same ammo. If I sell my pistol, 97, 160.
This is all an investment.
This is 120. 150 plus 180. This is level 1. Oh wait, this is 200. What is my gun? 190, 21 plus 8, so 29. Maybe not yet. I'm still good with this. Yeah, well, let's not.
Life.
I'll just.
Leaving so soon?
Damn, okay. This one as well. Okay. Okay, there we go. We're going up. For you, you stick to the game and then just full upgrade. Depends, because sometimes I like guns that has different stats. Like the reason I got the shotgun is because it's more focused. And in these types of things, I use the shotgun for higher damage to the enemy, not to, like spread damage. We did get the ball, right? Oh, I thought we didn't get the ball. God damn it. Yes, I'm on Heisenberg's. I think I'm gonna be fighting him now. With the least amount of bullets with me. That is so cute. Just use the knife. Hey, I can't be you. I'm not a witcher. No. Okay. Alright. Okay. One of the four lords of the Burning Dawn. If we're talking like sword fights, I'm more of a samurai than a witcher. Okay, we'll finish it now. After... Okay, this... Foxes are the best. I watch this YouTube channel about a fox. No! Find a ball for two of those puzzles? Really? Oh. Aren't they like... I think it's because I explored everything. I mostly got the ball by killing bosses. Super monkey ball! Exactly! Okay, there we go. Oh! What? Okay, this is the hardest by far. Just because there are... What do you call that? There are open... fences. Twitch marbles. Minigame, exactly. So we're close to the end? Okay, good. Okay, I thought I fell. I'm just Oh my god, are you serious? Come on! Why does it keep going that? Okay. Stupid. I will lurk while I prepare for D&D with my girlfriends. Okay, Mari. Oh, man. Oh, too bad you won't be able to see the ending. If you Breath of the Wild, that minigame will be a piece of cake. You will see it? Okay. Hamster ball without the fixed camera. Okay. No. Oh my! Dude, I... The other skin or watch the VOD. Okay. Thank you. Yes, do catch a Mari Pop on her next stream.
Come on.
Ah.
No! Damn it!
Violet is a great guy. Out of all the enemies that we faced, this is the hardest! Nope. Stop. What the heck? Oh, okay. Yes! Yes! Oh my gosh. Bister skull. What does that mean? Why is there a table here? It's a book. Hey, you! I got you something! Really, 30k?
Splendid! Do you know its worth?
If we are
to hunger,
like near the end, then
used to be alive.
You know what? Let's buy it.
You no longer need this?
This.
Looking forward to testing. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Till next we meet.
Damn, look at that. Okay. Ow! Okay, save. Where do we go though? Oh, right. B1. I think we have enough, maybe. Maybe. Come on.
You really are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit chat. Time to die. You can hear.
Prototype, Sturm, used a cheap turboprop engine, but he's impossible to control. All he does is charge. Too much power output from the reactor? Completely invincible head-on, but the dumbass managed to chop his own damn arms off on the propeller. Also, issues with overheating from running for long periods of time. Conclusion, a complete failure.
Can't you? Someone's waiting for you.
What is... who's waiting for me? I didn't hear anything.
I don't have time for this bullshit. Out of my way!
Stupid! That was stupid of us. I'm guessing this is what we need.
I don't have time for this bullshit! Out of my way!
Bullshit!
What? What kind of bullshit is that? Fuck you, dude. Open little shit. Come on! Here! Here! On me! Bitch! Here, I'm here. Yeah, it's the back. I just can't aim. Find a good shot. Damn it! Come on. Here. On this one. Again, here. Come on. On me. What? Skidding! It's a sniper. Okay. Actually, it's a... I'll die.
Come on. Out of my way!
Just can't get over it, really? Oh, what the?
On me. On me, baby. On me. On me. I did not hit it. Come on. Not destroy this. Ah! Ah! I'm dead. Papi Mundano, what's up, Tapia? Oh my god. Same with inflictions and stuff. Okay. Ethan is such a silly boy. Come on, little shit. Come on!
Time for this bullshit. Out of my way!
Do I really have to tank that shit? I hate that I had. I am part of a hold on. Come on. More of me. Come on. Type it in chat. Baby, come on. I hate that shit. Come on. I'm here. I'm here. One more here, baby. Wow, this guy is... Shit! Okay. Hi! I'm back! Holy bitch! Come on. Oh! You will soon die via a propeller. Welcome to Philippine Airlines. What's up? Oh wow, it takes... Let's know if you want a hint.
I don't have time for this bullshit. Out of my way!
And I hate that I didn't have... I don't have, like, enough shit for that. Did I not hit that? What the fuck? Where am I? Okay. Here. The wall got me stuck like an idiot. Come on. How much is the game? 2.9. You want, huh? Yeah, that's right, destroy everything. Thank you, thank you. Do it. Destroy this. I'm here as well. Come on. Here. Oh. Wow. It is a long fight. Boss for the kids. Thank you. I will. Jesus, that was. Stop. Ah, there we go. No more. Here, on me. Come on. Here. Shit. Why can't I? Stop! Oh god. Jesus, this is a long fight. You just fucking die already. This thing doesn't die. Oh my gosh. Thank you.
What is this?
Let's use the mines.
Now stay down.
Oh. Yeah! Oh god, so it's a fucking battle of attrition, really? Motherfucker. Oh my god. Wow. Shit, I didn't expect it to be a boss of attrition. What the fuck? What is this? Miranda is abominable. Her deceit knows no bound. We're merely a bunch of failed Gadu experiments to her. I was just lucky I had more affinity to the stuff than other poor schmucks in the village. So she still calls me her son. What a joke. I'll never forgive her what she did to me. Crazy bitch has never been right in the head. She can't see difference between experiment and family. Miranda didn't just change my body. She took my dignity. If I don't kill her then, my life will be... If I don't kill her, then my life will never be my own. Still, she may be crazy, but she's also powerful. She can turn into anyone using the Mega Mice Seed. The trick is that brat Rose. If I could access her power, then maybe. Speaking of, the kid's dad, Ethan, has a pretty interesting body himself. Maybe I could get him to help him out. See, I knew it. Ethan isn't normal. There's no way he could survive everything that he has been going through recently. Okay. What do you mean? Ethan just pushed magic juice on himself and it's fine. Nothing weird about that. Exactly. Nothing weird about that. It's magic, yo. Okay, I destroyed everything, I guess. Are you... Like, is this serious? Like, after all that, I'm gonna fight... Heisenberg now without any fucking ammo. God fucking damn it. Save, there's no save. What the hell is this? Go find BTS song. Okay. Okay, this seems like it's the last. I'm still curious on Chris's involvement with this.
What the?
Oh shit, Magneto, man!
You're persistent, but I've got a rebellion, so stay out of my way.
Are you serious, man? How's that? Fuck, I hate the hell. Oh!